Hey everyone, this is Theo from Noiiz and I hope you're all doing great. In this short video, I'm going to quickly show you how the Noiiz Player and Noiiz instruments work. Hope you find it useful.
Download the Noiiz Player installer from the Noiiz website. Open the downloads to install the player. Fire up your DAW, in this case we're using Ableton, then load up the plugin on an instrument or MIDI track. Now you'll need to choose an instrument to load within the player. Choose an instrument to download from the website, in this case we'll download the marimba. Simply drag and drop your instrument file onto the player or click to locate the file. The player will open your instrument after a few moments, ready for you to play. When you've settled on an instrument, you have several parameters to help shape your sound and personalize it to your session. Try tweaking the filter and amp envelope to edit your instrument. Click on the Space tab to access the player's delay and reverb effects. This can go from subtle sore delays in small rooms to cavernous ambiences and infinite repeats. Any settings you edit inside the player will be saved with your session. Now you're ready to start creating your next masterpiece. Try using different instruments together and changing the controls to sculpt your sound.
Hey everyone, thanks for checking out the video. Feel free to ask us any questions in the comments below or drop us an email. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more stuff like this. See you later.